EPAZ! That's a blast from the past ticker for me right there. It's Stuart from smallcapvoice.com. I want to talk to you about a couple of headlines. Take a look at the first one right here. We're talking about March 28, 2023. On this day that this news came out, EPAZ traded on the OTC. Man, when that news came out, that stock went up over 80% and traded about 5 times its normal average volume. What was the news? EPAZ Holdings ZenaDrone Incorporated 1000 AI Predictive received a letter of support from the U.S. Air Force for drone cargo delivery and intent to use ZenaDrone 1000 platform. Fast forward to August 31st, 2023, EPAZ presents ZenaDrone 1000 to United States Government Security Council and releases roadmap for next 9 months. Now, at that time, the stock traded pretty much within its average range, but what we're seeing here is the company is building up this new business model, and I said it's a blast from the past ticker, but now we're talking about the ZenaDrone 1000, which is a totally autonomous drone surveillance, inspection, and monitoring solution. This drone can work not only for military applications, but right here at home for security of factories, warehouses, for monitoring of oil and gas fields. It's got a lot of different applications. This company's got a lot of good validation. Go back through the news, click on that like button, subscribe below, and stay tuned for part 2. This is Stuart Smith saying thanks so much for tuning in.